I've managed to glean a few very interesting insights from most of these panels, right? Obviously, the speakers are exceptional and the topics are great, but also the roundtable discussions have facilitated very interesting conversations. Just yesterday, we had that women in family office conversation, right? That literally half of the attendees were men. So it's good and heartening to see that. There's a lot of good content. I'm learning